In the early 30s, Adolf Hitler and his inner circle became obsessed with the occult. Nazi agents traveled the globe in search of ancient Nordic relics known as runestones. The symbols inscribed in these stones were said to describe the path to immortality.
In 1936, a stranger came to Town Creek.
We were told you were a historian.
On a quest for an ancient stone.
Am I here?
Our ancestors. Nordic gods.
That possessed the power of life.
Bring her here to me.
And death.
When you rule the blood, death is no longer the end.
I was 12 when he came to our farm. He needed blood for the ritual, so he froze us in time like this.
He can't come into the house!
There's a painting on the doors and the windows. Keep him out!
We hadn't been tamed until you came here. We're all going to pay for this now.
Just tell me how to kill him.
Once his third eye is released to a crossover, nothing will be able to contain him, not even the runes.